students, before starting our studies, let's take 1 minute relief. So, take your both hands like this and close your eyes and follow my instructions. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Open your eyes. Down your hands. Let's move to our study. Good morning, students. This is your first period and this is your English period. So, first of all, we will do English orals. Now, take your both hands like this and hold together and say after me. I am going to recite our English poem, I Am Thunder. Now, turn your hands and sing with me.
Let's start. No. नर और पासे कबूतर ओके खाना खाना और खाना का खाना ओके अब चलिए बेटा रात आना रतन वात आना बतन और मुर्गी जात आना जतन जतन लिखिए आप लोगों ने देखिए जाता ना जतन फिर हम लोग लिखेंगे पाता ना पतन ओके नाउ ऑल यू हैव ऑल ऑफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड दिस नाउ से विद मी अगेन फिनिश करना यू हैव टू डू कंप्लीट योर वर्क इन नीट एंड क्लीन हैंड राइटिंग स्टूडेंट्स दिस इज योर मैथ्स पीरियड सो टेक आउट योर मैथ्स नोटबुक एंड ओपन द पेज वेयर इट इज रिटन बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग 42 21 यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्न बैकवर्ड काउंटिंग 22 1 सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू backward counting 42 21 all of you know the meaning of backward na means piche ki taraf aana ki ka back okay as we have learned yesterday counting 32 21 okay today we are going to start from 42 21 so let's start with me okay first of all we will do forward counting See you. in your classroom copy. After doing your classroom, you have to do same in your homework, same as it is in your homework, okay? And you also have to paste the pictures of these animals if you will get. Paste the pictures here, okay? Do your work in neat and clean handwriting. You have to do your all work in the English, Maths, EBS, and in neat and clean handwriting. That's all for